I've been trying to shake them in a